Hello everyone, welcome to Drafting with Jamie Rigotti for ChannelFireball.com. Oh goodness gracious, so we're doing a Throne of Eldraine Draft League, but there are three beautiful payoffs for the Draw 2 deck. But I can't resist, Pyromancer's are so good. The problem is I think I'm putting the people next to me in this deck, but I'll be cutting them, so I think the Pyromancer is still the pick. It's really disgusting once it starts going off, so I will take this and prioritize card draw. But yeah, that's really unfortunate that there's two other payoffs in that bag. It's just too strong though. I have to take it. I have to. There was nothing else like exciting. Not in this way. This card is great. Have you ever ruined someone's day with Ironcrag Pyromancer? If not, you should try it. And the four toughness is so good. I love this card. I'm okay with this start. Just the poor person next to us is gonna get cut really hard. Sorry, not sorry. Okay. Well, so this wants to be in blue-red. I might just take Witching Will here. I could take Bacon to a Pie and say, I don't know that I'm going to be this deck anyway, right? That's probably the responsible thing. I love Ayara, but that's like a mono black card, so that's a heavy commitment. Reeve of Soul is also a consideration. I think Bacon to a Pie is better, but a heavier commitment because of the double black. If I'm trying to force this deck, which I kind of want to, I should take Witching Well, and it really cuts the deck for the next people down the line who are trying to get into it as well. Right, because I just passed two very good payoffs, the Vandal and the Mad Ratter. So I'm thinking this might be a good strat for this situation. Maybe I'm supposed to take big though, but yeah, I think I'm just going to cut this deck really hard since I'm passing. Okay, so Sprite is too good. I feel like I have to take the Sprite over the Tome Raider. But if I'm trying to cut this deck, I think I'm supposed to take the Tome Raider. I'm going to do it. I really, really, really want to force the people out of this because I just passed two payoff cards. I don't know if it's right, but it's what I'm going to do. This card is just so strong. Charm Sleep. Okay. Opt says draw a card. Epic Downfall. That's pretty signally. Person next to me should be going into black. I should be going into black, really. I mean, probably. But I want this deck to work out. There's a Reeve Soul, too. Yeah, black is so open. And it's still not too late for me to jump in. Right? I could just be like blue-black control. Yikes. This is where I have to really decide, though, I think. I should probably just take the Downfall. I think that's the responsible pick. I really do. But I really want to play this Pyromancer. I'm doing the irresponsible thing. Dang it, black is so open. Yeah, okay, I saw the signal. I saw it and I ignored it. So I'm just going to stay the course of this irresponsible card draw forcing. Yeah, I was definitely supposed to be black. I was supposed to take the Bacon to a Pie. Okay, everything's fine. Like, it's going to be okay, but I definitely saw that signal and I ignored it. So this is going to be... Am I going to get super punished or paid off? And I really think that it should open up quite nicely in the next pack because I cut this deck very hard. There was no card draw stuff flowing to the people to my right. So I'm going to see if it pans out. It's okay so far. Four things that say draw a card on it. This is fine. Yeah, I see that Outsworn Knight. That's not really super signalish though, because This has to attack, so that goes in a very specific deck. Yeah, I'm just gonna take this so tiny. I know I'm blue, and if the card draw deck truly isn't open, I could probably like dive into blue white and be okay with it. I could even be mono blue, splashing pyromancer, maybe, if I get enough card draw. Let's see. Let us see. See, I'm just gonna continue to cut the card draw, and I think it's gonna pan out in the next pack. I really do. Because I think people are gonna be like, wow, that's really not open. Get out. But yeah, I was supposed to be black. I was supposed to be black in the seat. I know it. Okay, there's a vision, which I actually don't love in this deck because it's so expensive, but that's fine. This will probably be getting cut. It's just so in the card draw deck, I want really cheap draw cards. I don't want 5 mana ones. I want to be able to double spell. See, I think this draft is interesting because it shows. I'm just being really stubborn, and I know that's not the way. But I did it anyway. Guess I should take a red card so there's no blue red. Yeah, I really think this is gonna pay off though. I do. Or I would not have done it. I didn't do it lightly. I knew what I was doing. The opportunity cost for cutting those black cards might be terrible. But we'll see. I don't feel bad about the start right now. I think everything is set up well. I just need a couple more payoffs and I'll be very happy. But I was blinded. This card's just too much fun. You better be worth it, girl. I know she is. It's okay. What a weird card. Oh my, that's a payoff. Okay. Well. Yes, I guess I will just take this planeswalker. Lucky, never punished. Have faith, y'all. Sometimes things work out. Okay. Neat. Well, yeah, just have a little bit of faith, I guess. No, I still think what I did was wrong. Maybe a little bit, I don't know. I didn't know I was gonna open this beautiful payoff card, you know? Ah, that is pretty too. Looks nice. Okay, here we go. Here we go. It looks nice and foil. Here's the Mad Ratter. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting a little bit lucky here. But this is get we're getting passed from the other direction. Okay. I'm just taking Golden Egg here. I'm staying the course now that I have real reasons to be in this deck. There's three, which I think if you are going to be in the card draw deck, you want at least three payoffs. So I'm happy with where this is going. Animating Fairy. Am I interested in that? I mean, I have an egg and a witching well so far. I'm going to be looking for eggs highly. So, yes, I think the answer is yes. Also, a little bit interested in the dwarves because I need to work on this curve. Arcanist Owl. Yeah, I'm pretty light on red, so I think I can actually play that in this deck. I think we're gonna be like an 11-6 mana split right now. That'll do. Yeah, the red is only for payoffs. So that's a thing. I'm just gonna take a red card. I don't really want Mantle. Mantle's pretty meh. So I'm just going to take a red card to say, hey, I want some red over here, please. Thank you. Yeah, I was definitely supposed to be black, though. I know it. And normally I would have just gone into black, but just specifically because that first pack had three payoffs and I knew that I could cut out other people from this deck very efficiently. That's why I did it. I did not know I was going to open this, obviously. It's pretty nice. I mean, I need to work on my curve, so I think I'm supposed to take Queen of Ice here, but I do like Moonlight Scavengers. The Owl is an artifact, too. And so, okay, yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maybe I'm supposed to just take Scavengers. Like, is there a world where I actually don't play red? I'm so set up for this deck, though. Like, I don't think so. Like, I'm deciding if I'm supposed to take a white card here. I don't think so. I think I just have to play this for curve. Which is going to mess up my mana, though. I don't know if I can do this. Okay, Griffin's not the payoff that I want. This is late for Every Young, and Acolyte's pretty late there. It's interesting. I mean, Al, I think, is good not on turn four. So if I play this, like, turn 6 or 7, it's still fine. Okay, Sanctuary is good. Try to look at curve here. I don't think I'm going to play the vision. It's too expensive. I need two drops very badly. Okay. I mean, I guess I could play the Inquisitive Puppets, but that's not a world that I want to live in at the moment. No, thank you. I mean, I'm wondering if I'm supposed to take this to maybe splash some stuff. I don't want the fling. Okay, that's a two drop. It's not the one I want, but it'll work. I would love an alliance. If I can get an alliance, this deck would be perfect. I need some more two drops too. What are the good two drops for this deck? Oh, the payoff ones, the 3/2s, or the 2/1s that become 3/2 first strike. Or is it just 1+1+0? The Wolverine is what I'm looking for. Questing Beast, are you serious? Is that actually worth money? I am curious. I'm probably supposed to just take... Okay, hold on. I'm actually super curious. Because if it's like 10 bucks or more, I might just grab it. I'm sorry. It's $12. That's like a cost of a draft. I have to take that. I'm sorry. I know it's like... It's just good EV. I can't not take it. I gotta take it. I'm sorry. I'm doing it. Okay, then hopefully I can wheel, like, I need merchant. I need merchant very badly, so I hope I get that back. But I can't leave $12 on the table. I can't do it. Okay, this is the payoff I'm looking for. I think I have to take it. I need it for curve. Yeah, sorry. So, like, for me, if in a draft, if something's worth like $5 or more, I feel like I have to take it because it's just bad EV not to take it. I mean, going infinite on Magic Online is tough. It makes it easier when you take cards that help you pay for your drafts. I've been infinite. I have not had to put money into it for a long time. Take the questing piece. That's my pro advice there. Okay, I gotta take Vandal, obviously, but Servant would be nice too. So if Questing Beast wasn't there, I should have taken Clockwork Servant. So I'm sorry. This might throw the draft a little bit, but this bud right here pays for the draft, so I can't be mad. Do I have to take? Yikes. Secret Keeper. Honestly, might be the pick because it just like buys me time. And I like it better than a Wishful Merfolk. And I think it's too late to get on the Seven Dwarf train. And I want to keep my curve low. I think I'm just gonna take this just to have a blocker until I can get my payoff stuff going. I need a second one. Not particularly. Like, I'm not worried about milling somebody at all. I just like the blocker. End of the Story is pretty cool, but it's so expensive. I guess I'd rather play Unexplained Vision than End of the Story. So, do I take a fourth opt here? I think so. I don't think I need a second Secret Keeper. Ooh. So many opts. How many opts are too many opts? Probably not five. This will help me find all my good cards. Merchant. Oh, goodness. Thank you. I need that. Thank you. Thank you. Perfect. Okay. So, was that the pack that I had the beast in? That was the card that I wanted out of that pack, I think, or the Clockwork Servant. But there's no way that's wheeling. Oh, so this didn't actually wheel. That was a different one. I'm not playing any of this, right? Am I? If I had a couple more eggs, I would consider maybe splashing that, but no, that's okay. Let's just take Brute. How did this wheel? That's exciting. Okay, so my mana is gonna be a little weird. I think it's actually just 10-7. And I wish that Jousting Dummy wasn't there, but. I don't think I can play the red caps with this mana base. Maybe. I mean, I have so many ops, I'll probably find the lands that I need. That's a lot of ops. We'll find a lot of options, though. No, sorry. That was bad. Yeah. I wish I had one more payoff, but that's okay. I wish I'd gotten that bounce spell, actually, to protect like Mad Rider or Pyromancer. And no counter spells. I think there was a Didn't Say Please I could have taken at one point. So many ops. I've never played a deck with five ops in it before. This is interesting. I think this deck is almost good. Guess I just play that. I don't really want to, but it's okay. But no. Why is that there? Was green open? That's very weird. I mean, I kind of had my blinders up. Yeah. I mean, I'm sort of into this deck. I don't think it's bad. Jousting Dummy and Wishful Merfolk are kind of duds, but the rest, like, I'm pretty happy with my card quality. The ton of ops is a little bit excessive, I guess, but it'll help me find my payoffs, so I think that's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do 10-7 because, I mean, I want to play the Wolverine on 2 maybe, but yeah, all my payoffs are red. Okay, this is interesting. Only because, like this. What? That's a lot of odds. Oh well. It's possible I'll be able to play 2 ops on my opponent's turn. And make some rats. Okay. Yeah, I can work with this. I definitely don't need a mountain. I probably don't need an island at the moment. Wait, did I just top that? I hope I hit bottom. Whoops. I meant to hit bottom, but I may have topped it, but this also might be a different island. That's okay. I probably do need... I would like a fourth land, so it's not the worst. I would like to play this on 4. I should save the opt for after I play it, I guess. Maybe not. Let's play it now. I have 5 opts. No, I don't want that right now. I'm gonna save that one. I just feel like this Mad Rider's gonna die right away and then I'm gonna be sad. Use some removal on the dummy. Ooh, that's not good. Well, I mean, I guess it's... Ooh. That's a card. I'm going to lead with the Ratter because next turn I'm going to play Pyromancer or not. And just hope... I think the Ratter is worse than the Pyromancer, so if they have removal... Yeah, so attack, that's fine. I'll take 4. I can start blocking that with rats. What you doing? I wonder what they're thinking about doing here. Yeah, so this deck should be super consistent just because of all the opts. Don't kill my Mad Rider. No! Okay, but that's why we led with that, not Pyromancer. Ooh. Well, this is fun. So I can actually double opt on their turn. Instead of my turn. Well, maybe I shouldn't do that. No, because I think next turn I'll just use an opt 2. Let's do this now. Because I actually don't... I think I'm just going to chomp this knight. I actually don't... I don't know. I think I want to try to get more mileage out of this. So it goes to a 3-3, which is cool, because now I can block it. Maybe. I mean, I don't know if I want to put the Pyromancer at risk. Okay. Yeah. A 3-4 is annoying, though, because now I can't play the science. Well, can I? Yeah, I guess. Yeah, it's going to go to 6 loyalty. Okay. So there's no way I could have cast the Siren because they need the red for Scions. Okay, or the blue for Scions. Oh, wait. No, if I would use double red. Okay, I should have thought about that a little bit. I'll shrink that more, I guess. Okay, pass. The Griffin's gonna smack the Scions, but that's fine. How am I gonna deal with Griffin? I need a charm sleep. I'm sad they killed my Mad Ratter. I would have had so many rats. And I guess I should have went face, because I actually can block this knight. I don't know that I should put it at risk though. Like, what? They could have a combat trick. Alright, no, I guess I should block. They might have nothing. No, dang it. They had it. I mean, I thought about that, but I was like, I'm gonna keep my Scions healthy. No, that was wrong. The Scions would have died though. But I can't protect this for very much longer. This is a problem. I can't protect the Scions very much. Help. Help. Oh, no, I definitely can't. Dang. Stop. All right, so they're dead. But that's good, because, like, I would have been dead, probably. So, okay. Try to trade here, I guess. That's good. I think I would have been dead. I mean, I guess I can put an opt back on top. Sure. It gets me a scry, I guess. So I'm just going to flash in the Vandal and then draw two with the Witching Well. And try not to die, you know? That's where I'm at the moment. Okay. I'd prefer if they whiffed. They didn't. No! Okay, so at least I get to block the Oathsworn. And I have Charm Sleep? Okay, I can maybe make it through this. Maybe. Just maybe. Are you kidding? Are you kidding? No! Why? Oh, that hurts. Gosh, it must be nice to have everything that you need at exactly the right time. That's wicked. That was wicked. I did not like that. Not one bit. No, no, no. So all my payoffs are gone, which is bad. They found a way to deal with them all at the right time. Yikes. Let's just keep getting opt back. Why not? Sure. Okay, cool. So I milled Order of Midnight and Youthful Knight. All right. Yeah, this deck needs Runaway Together. Must be nice. Why do you always have something when you need it? Why can't I have that? Sorry. It's just how I feel right now. It's okay. I'll get over it. Well, that doesn't do anything. Nor does this, really. I guess it walks. I'm pretty low over here. Life total. Library total. My ego. Pretty low. Yeah. I feel like I got schooled this game. Do you think they have another combat trick? Like, I'd rather they didn't. You know? Okay. Yeah, all my payoffs are gone. Okay, egg is good, because I can gain some life. Okay. Yeah, I think if I could have had, like, a runaway together, I think this deck would have been a little bit better. Just a little bit. Need to eat this egg. Need to eat a snack. Oh, no. Bell of the Brawl. That's bad for me. Uh-oh. Oh, I have a so tiny. That's what this owl needs to find. I have a good shot. I only have 12 cards. Yeah. Cool. I guess I'll do that on their turn. All right. And then how do I actually win the game, though? Like, this owl's not gonna win by itself. I needed them not to, like, remove my stuff when it mattered. Oh boy. Am I dead? It's so tiny that. And then, okay. So I block here, because then it leaves a blocker alive. Take four, go to two. Probably die to a combat trick. Okay. I'm shocked. Yeah, I don't think I can actually close out this game. But we'll try. Oh, okay. Oh, shoot. I forgot to do this on their turn. That's bad. I think I mostly lands left in the deck, though. Help! Scavengers is a card. I think I'm dead though, right? Okay, so no, I guess not. I have blocks. But like, I'm not in a good way. Because that tactician's gonna get huge. And like, I could never just like block that. Yeah. So I have to block this. This isn't good. I guess I should have switched, but I'm like so out of this game. Yeah. Yikes. All right, I mean, they killed my payoffs like almost immediately, so that's bad. If they don't have answers to them, I might be able to win. I do think the deck is pretty good. Maybe I'm playing too many ops, but you know. It is what it is. Maybe I should be playing 16 lands, but what would I play over it? I don't have anything else good to bring in. Maybe a vision? Yeah, maybe cut a mountain and just play a vision. I'm drawing so many cards. I think that's probably okay, actually. Sure. Oh, I'm a payoff. Oh, I guess I could do this on their turn. Whatever, I'll do it now. Oh, perfect. Okay, as long as I have an answer that for this immediately, I won't lose my mind. It's fine. Hushbringer. Well, that's annoying. Because now Tome Raider is just a 1-1 flyer. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. That's so rude. What the heck? Are you kidding me right now? I don't have anything to deal with that either. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh. This is not good. Not good at all. If they have bacon to a pie, I swear, I'm gonna be really upset. I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna yell. It's happening. I'm gonna yell. Get ready. I'll turn off my mic. It'll be cathartic. I just know. This Mad Rider's days are numbered. Nobody. They would have slammed it though, right? Okay. Okay. Start here. I was hoping I would draw like a blocker. This is fine though. I think I just cast the merchant. Because I can't really protect the Royal Scions. Okay. That's pretty good, I guess. Oh, they whiffed. Oof, thank goodness. Thank goodness. Okay. The Hushbringer is so annoying, but okay, here we go. I gotta do this. Just irritating because I don't think I'm ever going to get that off the field either. I think I just have to play the Tome Raider. Do I want the opt back? I guess so. It activates the Mad Rider next turn. Sure. Yeah, this doesn't do anything, but I'm still playing it because I have nothing to deal with the Hushbringer. So I might as well just put it out. Look at the cute rat though. Oh, what a sweet. Okay, this is a lot better when they can't deal with my Mad Rider right away. Mm-hmm. Yeah, +2/+2, but I think they're gonna put it on Hushbringer instead. They're just not. Okay. Mm-hmm. Gross. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Oh, it's just a 4/5, which is fine. Hushbringer, why are you so rude? Oh. Does that change things? No. I'm just gonna play the big dude. Hushbringer is so annoying, though. Wow. I didn't think this card was good, but it's, like, kind of wrecking me right now. Just getting a little bit wrecked over here. Not a lot of bit wrecked, just a little bit wrecked, you know? It's alright. I can deal with it. So they have +2/+2. Oh wait, that has to attack. So even if they had that, yeah. Okay, never mind. They don't have the combat trick then. Ooh, That's a card. Okay, always loot. Okay. I need a charm sleep. Oh, right, the Hushbringer. Oy, 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 oy. Right. Right, 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 right. Okay, if I can ult the Royal Scions, though, I'm good, right? Can I make it there? Maybe. So I wonder if they do have the trick or not. They didn't before, I don't think. Do they have the +2/+2 now? I mean, I have to protect. The only way I win this game, I think, is if I ult the Scions. So I'm gonna take a risk and try to block this and hope they don't have a trick. Gosh, this is bad. I guess I'm just jumping. Yeah, if they had the trick, I'm getting pretty wrecked. But I was just hoping they didn't have it. Yep, they do. They do. But the way they like didn't just slam in there made me think that they didn't, but that's okay. Everything's fine. That is good. Okay, so I think that lets me ult next turn. Oh, wait, duh. It doesn't because they're gonna get in with the flyer, but they're chump attacking then because I get to kill one of their things, so that's fine. I hope this is just a land. No! All right, that's fine. Oh, I guess I should have just did the other plus one. It didn't matter. I wasn't attacking. But the egg would have been okay to have around. So I feel kind of bad, but that's just a random card. So it's okay. Like, I didn't really lose it. I can just pretend it was on the bottom of my library. So I wonder if they do chump attack here. And I'm hoping they don't have another squire, because if they're able to untap Sir Alan, that's going to be bad. They're tanking, which is... I don't like it. That feels like something's going down that shouldn't. At the science? Yeah. Okay. No, I just jump. I think I'm just ulting next turn. I don't think I should be greedy. Yeah, now I can't because they have too many flyers. I need to ult. Okay, it deals damage. Okay, 5 damage. I can kill the griffin. Okay, just play stuff out. Yeah, I wasn't gonna be able to protect that, so I just cracked it. Okay, I'm just passing, but like, how do I actually close this game out? I think I need to find the Ironcrag thing. Well, that's not really an ult. I mean, it is, but I basically just got to kill a griffin. But I think I needed to. Wait, I drew four cards. I don't think that was that bad. That Hushbringer is really not cool. So my owl's just at 3/3 flyer, which I think is okay for four, I guess. Dang it, go back to the 80s, Hushbringer. Get out of here. Look at that, it's like an 80s album cover for sure. It kind of wrecked my day. Okay, so I wonder why they're tanking so much. Maybe I should have left up a mountain to make them think that I could draw two on their turn. I don't have that card in my deck, but they don't know that. How am I ahead on clock? Wow, that's weird. I had a lot of decisions. I'm surprised here. All right, so the opponent has three cards. They're really tanking. They're almost tanking too much. Like, I'm hoping they didn't disconnect because I want to finish this match. I'm just hoping we draw the Pyromancer next turn, and then I can start picking off all their stuff. And then win before I deck myself, hopefully. That's the plan. I don't know if it's going to work, but that's the plan. But now I'm thinking they, like, disconnected or something. I don't think this is like a salty time thing because I think they're ahead. Maybe not. The owl's sort of like holding back their flyers. I don't know. They have another squire to untap Sir Alan. Even just for a turn, that'd be really strong. I like their deck. A lot of times I've drafted black-white and I haven't been happy with it, but they had a good curve. And I felt like I got wrecked that first game. Like, absolutely wrecked. Because they just had, like, answers exactly when they needed them. Which was a big oof. But you know what happens, it's alright. Oh, they're here. Okay, well, this might come down to time. So tiny. Do I want that? Not right now. Am I supposed to just play the servant? I need to find the Iron Crag lady. Right? Oh, right. The Hushbringer. Dang it, Hushbringer! Yes, I might as well just play it because it's a 2/3. Right. That's funny. I didn't need to use Adamant, but that doesn't matter. That Hushbringer really wrecked my day. What a jerk. I was like, where's my card? Oh boy. I need Pyromancer now. I'm gonna deck myself. Yikes. I mean, I have a lot of rats, but I still don't think I can, like, finish this game out. I need, like, a banner would have been insane in this deck. I mean, I don't think I'm supposed to attack yet. I really need that pyromancer, like, now. Where is she at? Oh, goodness, thank you. Okay, I don't even know if I can close this out, though. I have 6 freaking cards left. Oh, no. I mean, at some point, I guess I can swing with all the rats. I do have 11 rats. I don't think the time is yet, though. And, like, I guess I'm supposed to kill blockers with her? Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, it doesn't... Oh wait. Creatures entered in battlefield. Okay. Oh, I have to do math. Okay, so... I think I'm supposed to kill blockers first. Okay. I do only have 4 cards left, though. So that's not great. Can I actually close this game out? Probably. Oh. That's interesting that they didn't use that on What's-His-Face earlier, but okay. Sure. Weird flex, but okay. Doesn't really matter. It's fine. Hoping I can go wide enough here. I'm not ready to, like, make an all-out assault yet, though, I don't think. Where is this? Yeah, so I only have 4 cards left. I have 10, 11, 12, 13 rats. So I should send a flyer this turn. Okay. Now. No. Okay. Yeah, I need to hit Pyromancer a little bit sooner, but okay. So I have 4 cards left, no worries. Oh, it's so tiny. Does that help me? Yeah. Okay. So I think I'm gonna send... I mean, I need to finish this game out. Just have to not die. So I'm gonna send this. This. I think like that. That's a lot of rats. They can deal with it. So, I think I sewed Tiny the Hushbringer. But maybe not. There's so many rats! Look at them, they're beautiful! I love them, this is great. They're so little, because there's so many. Sure. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm just getting through like this. 6, 7, 8, and 5 is 13, 14? They're going to 5? Well, they're gaining a life with Hushbringer. And all they're going to have left is... Well, they have 2 Youthful Knights. Okay. Yeah, I think this is okay. They are gaining a life, but that's alright. So they're going to sacrifice... Are they going to sacrifice something here? What did they sack? Oh, they're Venerable Knight. Okay. Did they put a counter on something? Where'd that counter go? I mean, I know they put one on the Noble, but I thought when it dies, you put a counter on something. Hmm. There's already one on this from Adamant. Okay, no, sorry, I need to focus because I still need to close this game out before. I mean, I'm gonna go to game three. All right, I'm just gonna pass. I have this so tiny, so I don't think I die. Sir Alan, okay, they ate it with the noble, sure. Okay. Yes. I just want to see more cards from them. If we go to the next game, I want more information. I think they're dead. But I would like to see their cards. We're gonna... I can't believe I'm ahead on clock. It's sort of ridiculous. They did... I think they just walked away for a couple minutes, though. Yeah, this goes much better when they don't kill my stuff right away. Like, the Mad Ratter made, like... I should have counted how many rats. It was ridiculous. At least 15, right? Cauldron, bacon, to pie, okay. Alright, so... They have one flyer. Aren't they just dead in the air? Like, pretty much. Like, what if I just send the flyers? And then, like, wait a turn to attack with everything else? Is that wrong? Oh, wait, no. Okay. Look at all these rats, though. What a game. I like when my payoffs don't die immediately. Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, so let's block some stuff. So I can just so tiny that. I mean, how else would I die here? I'm just gonna so tiny this. So is there any way that I would take a ton more damage? I don't think so. Hi, kitten. So they don't have any flyers, so I just send the flyers. And then we win. Shoot, I'm behind on clock now. How did this happen? Oh no! Okay, game three. This actually might go to time. That's terrifying. Okay. I honestly don't think I have sideboarding. I think I just need, like, them not to have an answer when I have my important cards. Is that too much to ask? I do like the 16 lands, though, since I have so many opts. And my curve is pretty low. I wonder... Nah, I can't be correct to go down to 15, right? On the draw? Probably not. That's really greedy. Because I have a lot of mana sinks, too. Well, maybe not. Just the well. The dummy, the egg. Okay, so I just hope they don't have Hushbringer right away so I can get down the servant and draw a card. Goodness. Don't hush me. Okay. I will not be silenced. Oh yeah, that's a good two draw. Okay. Now I can't play my servant on three, though. Duh. I probably should just play the egg. Uh, No, I guess they have +2/+2. I'll take it. I don't think they want to trade. Well, I might as well play the servant, though. I'm going to attack. They might have an outflank, but that just gets me anyway. Might as well play this. Dang, Hushbringer. Gosh. That's so irritating. Okay, I need to play fast, I guess. Yeah, I actually wish I wouldn't have got this Wolverine. I think I would have done better otherwise. Yeah, so they can sack something if they want to. Sure. Sure. I think I need to save that sleep for Sir Alan. I think it would be, like, very, I don't know. Not advisable to use it on the noble. I feel like Sir Alan's gonna be played this turn. Okay, maybe not. Show me what you got. Take your time though, because I'm behind on clock. Ooh. Okay. No, Sir Alan. The owl doesn't actually bring anything into the battlefield. Yikes. Still a 3/3 flyer though. I'm gonna play it. Dang it, Hushbringer. You're the worst. Absolute worst, I tell you. What am I going to do about this noble? I think I have to put it to sleep. Yeah. Okay. I need a payoff card, please. That's not it, but it's big. It'd be nice if it bounced something, but it doesn't because of Hushbringer ruining my life over there. Gosh. Yeah, I need a payoff. Where are they at? I'd be one card deeper if the Hushbringer wasn't there, because I'd been able to draw with the servant. It's okay. Don't let one rare just, like, ruin your day. It is irritating, though, because I want my creatures that have ETBs to be able to do their thing, you know? Okay. I guess I'm just gonna chomp. I don't want to take 4 right now. This doesn't draw me a card. What the heck? Okay. I'm in trouble. Like, I had payoffs, I can't find them. Yikes. Maybe keeping that Wolverine was bad. I don't want to take any damage right now, I just don't. Might as well shrink that so I can block it. Oh, okay. Oh, that's good, actually. Kind of. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna crack the egg. I can't really attack anyways. Okay. This is fine. Everything's fine. What is this? I don't want that. Okay. Yikes. Yeah, it has to attack. They have a combat trick. I'd rather the owl die than the merchant. Slam him. Oh, goodness. Okay, let it get on the battlefield first. Go, 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 go. Sure. Always yield. Always yield. Okay, running out of time here. Put Opt back on top. Okay. Yes. Don't run out of time. Go! Alright, no, I can't attack right now. Not yet. Whew, but I'm a whole minute behind because I have too much stuff to do. Help! Oh no, that seems bad. I don't like that. No, thank you. Okay, I still don't really want to put this at risk. So I'm just going to take three. Like, I could block the Oathsworn, but if they have a combat trick and they kill my Mad Ratter, this game is over. So I can't put that at risk. I just can't. Okay. I gotta pass. Oh no, my owl. Wait, do they kill the owl or do they kill the Mad Ratter? Ah. I thought they were gonna get aggressive. It's okay. I can find another payoff, I believe. That's not it. I need a payoff. I'm just doing this to save time. Ooh, it's so tiny. Okay, pass. Payoffs left. I have the twins. I have the Iron Crag. Ah, I just used the well. Oh well, it's a fire. I'm gonna run out of time. I'm stressing. I'm so cold stressing over here. I can't believe what's happening. No, I can't though. Would they get back? Paladin. Okay, sure. Oh, I should have merchant that. What am I doing? Ah! Time pressure. That's what I'm doing. It's real. So they must have a trick, which is fine. I'll use this so tiny on the thing because they're going to try to kill that. So I do that. They're going to use +2/+2 on the tactician. Mm-hmm. And then I so tiny it. And I go, no. No, thank you. I like to keep my owl alive. Yeah, I was supposed to get rid of that card that went merchant. Oh, goodness. I don't know if I can close this game out in 2 minutes. I don't know if I can close this game out, period. Okay. Gross. Bell of the Brawl and Griffin were good things to mill. Oh, that's bad. I can't take 4 damage right now. I'm seriously wondering if I can close this out or not. I don't think so. Oh, maybe. Then have trapped in a tower on the merchant. Okay. All right, who can, what am I supposed to kill here? I guess the Hushbringer? I don't think I have enough time! Oh, this is a sorcery. I was thinking about doing this right now. That feels bad. I'm just gonna take four. I have a minute left. They're at 20 life. Okay, bottom. Okay, deals three. Kill that, I guess. Oh gosh, I don't have enough time. I have a minute. 1 minute. Hey ho. I guess I like have to block because I'm at six. How do I close this game out without timing out? I don't know. Ugh, and they're like us, like on purpose, wasting my clock. Touche, opponent. Touche. I can't close this out in 30 seconds. There's no way. So they have tactician, that's annoying. Oh boy. Deal three to them. Am I gonna die though? Ah! Cause they tapped out my stuff and I die, right? Shoot, I need to kill one of their things. I ran out of time! Ah! Could I have won this game? No. 7, 8, 9. Yeah. I needed to. Okay, maybe I could have. They had one card left. So I'm trying to think of how I could have done this. I needed to really quickly kill one of their things. Because they were gonna tap, they had the tactician on top. So next turn they tap down two things. But if I killed the squire there real quickly, instead of dealing three of their face, got in with the vandal and the animating fairy. Like I actually think I would have won this game. The clocks were close, so I don't feel that bad about it. I would have won this game if I wouldn't have been under pressure. I just real quick was trying to get through stuff, but that's my fault because I just didn't like go fast when I needed to. But I think I was going to win this game if right there and then I would have killed this, got in next turn. I would have been able to, yeah, finish like kill a blocker, been able to finish some off, I think, but that's okay. I think the deck is fine. I think there's a lot of decisions and I just need to play faster. So I'm sorry if I caused you undue stress. I definitely caused myself some undue stress there. But it's a fun deck. I will continue down my path of not trying to time out. Yeah, I should have just focused on staying ahead on clock. That's okay. It happens. Yeah, if I had like another minute there, I would have been fine. Oh, well. The deck is fun. I just need to draw my payoffs at the correct time and not have them die right away. And seriously, that Hushbringer like messed me up. That's okay. I enjoyed it even if I timed out. Oh, this deck is dangerous though. There's just like a lot of thoughts. A lot of decisions. And you gotta be quick. Maybe sometimes fast is better than optimal. I'm not sure. I should have set like always yields and stuff at some point too. I didn't put my yields in. It's all right. Everything's fine. I'll just pretend I was faster and won that game. You know, it's good. That's what my ego wants. So I'll just do that. Oh yeah. I actually won that game. Right. Look at the foil opt. Lovely. Lovely. It's lovely. Opponent, are you got timeout? I think it's 5 minute timeouts these days. Would like to play this deck though. Okay, so servant next turn. Corridor monitor. I wonder if that means they're playing Emery. When else do you play that? All right, I'm gonna try to play really fast this time. I haven't timed out in a long time. It was sort of refreshing, but also like a warning. I don't want that. Hate animating fairies, not good in this deck. I really only have well and one egg. So it's really just a Windrake, which is fine. I'm gonna play this because I think they have didn't say please. And I think they fired off here because they don't wanna like waste mana. Yep. Which is cool. They milled three lands. I like it. I like it a lot. Be trading two for two, that's fine. They must have Forever Young. Wonder why they would do that. Okay. That seemed like a really weird block, because they're at 20. a lot of lands. That's a lot of lands. I guess I'm supposed to do this on their turn. It's a lot of lands, and they milled three lands. There's four lands in my graveyard. Ugh. Okay. This is totally outside of my control. Everything's fine. So I need something to deal with that, like a So Tiny or Charm Sleep. I don't have a flyer that can block that, right? What is this? Covetous Urge. Okay. Go for it. You can have an opt, an animating fairy. That's it. That is the saddest urge I've ever seen. I mean, a flyer is good, I guess. That's funny. Cool, that protects the Royal Science for a minute. Super Zo, trample on first strike. I guess. I think I was supposed to draw a card though, because they need things other than lands. Hengewalker. I wonder why they play that and not the flyer. That's odd. That means they have a bounce spell? Like, we just bounce the flyer. That's really, really weird. Okay, Oh my goodness, if I draw one more land, I swear, I'm gonna have a moment. Okay, we milled Mantle of Tides, Queen of Ice, Gargoyle, and Monitor. Ugh. None of those are very good. I have six, but I really should haggle or whatever this merchant does. I have things I could draw. Okay. That is a card. I played the land because, well, maybe I shouldn't have. I have so much mana. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I only have three lands left out of 15 cards. Okay. Yeah, I shouldn't have played all these lands because of the science I need to be able to activate for the payoffs. Hold on. Flyer's good right now. I wonder if they're gonna... Why did I tap like that, though? I can't play Owl now. Wow. What is wrong with me? So now I can play Owl? No. Yes. Yes, I can. Nice, never punished. Actually found something. I'm just gonna pitch that though. Get out of here. Yikes, where are my payoffs at? On the very bottom? What is this? No attacks. Although, I mean, I guess I should have, like, activated the scavengers and gave it trample. No. That feels bad. I'm gonna get milled. Oh no, I'm gonna get milled. I feel it. I never will play this deck on Arena because there's mill running rampant on there, but it's fine on Moto usually. Mm-hmm. Seen that before. Hold on. Did I just activate already? Dang it. I guess I'm just being patient. This is just gonna be a 3-3 because I have like literal no lands. I have no lands and I have no artifacts left, I'm pretty sure. Oh wow, I was wrong. I guess that's so tiny. Because now I can get in with the scavengers? I can so tiny the death touch, dude. See, now I'm ahead on clock and I'm kicking myself because I could have used that last match. Yikes. I'm hitting F6 like a maniac. I'm hitting F3. Okay. Okay, no blocks. Great, let's go. So they eat the food here, right? Although, is that even good? Because they can cast my animating fairy, so that could have been a 4-4. Although, I guess they need the life. Alright, so my plan is to charm sleep the paladin, pump up one of my flyers, and just kill them in the air. I'm trying to think ahead to preserve clock, because it's precious. Those minutes are precious. Use them where you need them, not where you don't. That's the second time that owl is a pumpkin. How rude. Okay, so now they can animating fairy. And turn the food into it. Yeah. Right. Seems good. No, thank you. I want my royal scions to be able to ultimate. Thanks. Oh, trample and first strike. Dang it, I really should have gave that to scavengers. I really should read these cards. Yeah, that would have been better. Just put it on scavengers. Whoops. Is the witching wheel still there? No. Sure. So they could still eat the food. They don't want to, but they could. So theoretically, they're at 11 life. Yeah, I really should give this first strike and trample. That's pretty good. I mean, I just knew the plus two, plus oh, I didn't really read the rest. Whoops. Reading the card explains the card. That's a thing. Okay, at least I have plenty of time to think about stuff. That's nice. I can't even ultimate though. Like, oh my goodness. That's hilarious. That's mine. Rude. Like how all my payoffs are on the very bottom. Okay, so now I sort of just want to charm sleep the flyer though and get in the air. Is that wrong? I don't think so. Because we have a lot cooking now. Okay. That's nice of them. They didn't make me think too much about that. I have four cards left. This deck cruises through the library. Oh my goodness. Yeah. I think I should just have this always 16 lands with the vision. Whew. Right. No timeouts. I'm really not used to playing this deck because you cannot play this deck on Arena. Like, it's not advisable. There's just too much mill. And I played most of the set on Arena, which is unfortunate because it's so different. Wow, a payoff like almost in my opening hand. Wild. I mean, I guess it's not a payoff, but it is a payoff for being in blue green, blue red. Yeah, I'll keep that. Ooh, that's a good draw. All right. I'm into it. Whoa, where'd that come from? Forest, what is that for? Okay, so they don't have Densei, please. So I'm gonna go for it. They could have Mystical Dispute, I guess. But that's an uncommon. Let my egg live, please. Okay. Egg beats by goose. That's a goose egg, right? Egg beats by goose. All right, I like it. I mean, they have turned into a pumpkin, which is fine. Like, I won't have a 4/4 anymore, but I will have another card draw card. So, whatever. Sure. They probably won't fire it off until they have the third island, though. Okay. I mean, okay, so I have some options here. I could play the Royal Scions and put on the Ag. Like the plus one, plus two, plus O, and first strike and trample seems very good. But then they get smacked for three, which is still fine, I think. Think that's like good enough. It's such a high loyalty that I think I can get away with this. Because I have enough going on, so like even if they somehow kill the Royal Scions, it's fine. So this must be, it didn't say please or turn into a pumpkin. I think it's turn into a pumpkin. So I think I just draw a card and discard a card. I need that land, right? What's the worst thing? I guess jousting dummy. Yeah, so I'm gonna attack, but I'm pretty sure it's getting bounced. I saw two turn into pumpkins. Like, I'm fairly certain that's what this is. Yep. Okay, but now I can play Servant and Merfolk. And like that's, I mean, that's not a terrible thing to have bounced because I have so much that cares about card draw. Is sort of an issue. It's pretty good. Yeah. I can kill Gadwick. How nice. You did. All right, sure. Clockwork Servant Beats. Aw, that flavor text is so nice. Some are annoyed by the constant ticking as they clean the cobbles, but to the castle custodians, there's no sweeter sound. That's so nice. I'm just watching the clock. Ticking down. I wonder if they change it back to 10 minutes, though. Because it's been 5, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, 236. Oh, okay. Cool. Got him. Let's go back in. Yeah, sometimes people just disconnect when they don't feel like playing anymore. I would say please don't do that. It's not healthy or nice to waste somebody else's time. If you're not having a good day on Magic, just close the program and go do something else for the day, okay? Don't take out your salt on other people. It's not good. And it'll come back to bite you. That's not good karma. Okay? Okay. Capiche, capiche. Okay. This is the first time I've had a payoff in my hand. I'll give it a try. I have five opts in the deck. I will probably draw one. Okay. Do I so tiny that? Probably. Because I have nothing else cooking for a while, right? I'll take one at the moment, but if they pump it, I'm just gonna fire off the so tiny. Yeah, I mean, I think I was going to anyway. Because I really don't want to take that much damage. Goodness gracious. The one time I play against a really aggressive deck and I just have nothing to do in turn to, nothing to do until turn four. Not good. Not good. Not good. Deck. And I feel like I'm going to play the Mud Runner and then it's just going to get instantly dragon fired and then I'm just going to cry. Okay. I'm just telling you how this day is going to go because I can feel it. I can feel it. Oh, they have nothing else to do. That's a good sign. They must have removal on their hand, though. I think this dies instantly, but I have no choice but to play it. The fact... Okay, maybe they're color screwed, but the fact that they didn't drop another creature... Okay. Dragonfire? Gosh. What did I tell you? I knew it! I knew it. It hurts me. I don't like being right all the time. It sucks. Wow. And this would have been so nice. Just like opt in, make him rats, you know? I gotta play a blocker for this, and I gotta hope they have nothing. I can put the Royal Scions down, but it's not doing anything. Besides getting killed. But I'm at 10, so like maybe I'm supposed to throw it down to like distract them from my face. It's very possible. If you could just not attack, that'd be awesome. Thanks. So I think I just play this as a blocker and then hope next turn I draw. Oh, I have so tiny. Right. Never mind. That's correct. Okay. Oh, next turn I play the Scions and then I can find a card off that. Tournament grounds. Are they actually Mardu? What's a 4-mana knight? Oh. Does that matter? Not really. Another creature or... Oh, deals damage to a planeswalker too. That might matter. They have another Rimrock? Alright, well I'm not putting this at risk. Just let them use their Rimrock. Redcap Melee? Okay. Yeah. I knew something was up there. All right. 1, 2, 3. See some cards, I guess. Oops. Okay, so they have the Lance, which is pretty good. I guess I'll play the island. Because now that I have the well, I want to be able to crack the well next turn. So, egg and servant. Okay, top. Sure. The life seems good. I'll take it. Alright. Oh, so they have no cards. This is fine. I don't know if you can hear John singing the cat in the background. It's so cute. Okay. I don't know why they didn't cast Rimrock. They're holding up a pump for Redcap? They forgot about Rimrock? That's probably the answer. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep the egg. Play the egg. Gain 3. Yeah. Change up plans. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm not attacking, but I didn't activate Scions yet, right? So I should flash this Vandalin and put a counter on it. It's 2 damage. Okay. Oops. No, no, no. Just making sure I didn't use it already. Perfect. I love that it was a land, but it honestly didn't matter what it was. Oh, no! I forgot that I already drew an egg with... I forgot that I had already drawn a card with the egg. That was good in theory. I had drawn 2 cards that turn. Oh, we drew one with the servant too. Okay, so they should kill the Vandal here. Right? Yeah, I just dangled my Vandal for no reason. They should throw the red cap at it with the headhunter. Because it's going to be a problem. This was like a gift to them. Maybe they miss it. They should do it in response. Oh. I mean, that's nice that they let me have it, but that's not correct. Uh-oh. Okay, so I'm going to crack the wall on their turn. Yeah, that's called not punished, and it happens from time to time, but... oh, and I should have attacked with the flyer? What am I even doing? I'm not playing this optimally. Okay, I have to crack this, though. Is that a May? Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, so let's kill their flyer. Yep. All right, cool. When I actually draw like a good balance of draw spells and payoffs, this deck feels amazing. When that doesn't happen, it feels not great. So they're a little bit fast, but I think that's okay. I don't think I'm supposed to put in red caps or anything. Did not use that headhunter optimally. Which is fine. I mean, I wasn't playing optimally either. Like, it happens, but... That was definitely a mistake not to kill my Vandal when I, like, just dangled it out there. Yeah, this hand is pretty awkward, but... Scions is good. It's a lot of lands. Do you have a red cap on turn 1? Okay, good. This is too many lands. Okay, I should have thrown this back probably, but I got blinded by this planeswalker. Sure. Oy. I'm gonna take so much damage. I mean, I think I just play Animating Fairy next turn and try to trade it off with the knight. I don't want to take the, like, 9 damage from that. And I don't want to sleep it either. It seems bad. Secret Keeper blocks just fine. But I still feel like I should wait a turn to play that. Maybe I should have played it though, because if they have Dragonfire and they kill my fairy, then I don't have a good block. But Seeker Keeper could have at least blocked. Yeah. The reason I did it this way is because of mana efficiency, but I don't know if it was right. Like, I'm not milling them. I don't care about the first part of this card. Next turn, I think I'm just going to Charm Sleep and play a Seeker Keeper. I need to slow them down. I'm already 11. That's pretty wild. But they're running out of fuel. Oh, no. I can't play that right now. I have to slow them down. Like, I want to slam this and then play the Scions, but I can't take 6, I don't think. I think this is the responsible play. Because they only have 2 cards left. So as long as I just hang in there, I think I win this game.
Oh no.
5 mana, what is this?
They're not going to barrage the Secret Keeper, are they?
Wow.
Okay. I mean, I guess that's good. It's a lot of damage. I'm already at 5. I need an opt. That'd be the best card. And I have 5 of them. Oh, it's a mountain.
I think I just have to block with this.
All right. So I'm at 5. So do I take 3 and go to 2? It's a serious question. Or do I take the 3 and hope that they have nothing? And then I just, they can't really win as long as they don't burn after this. I think I'm going to just take a risk and not block. And just hope they don't have any burn spells. Excuse me. I need something here, though. Kind of. Oh my goodness. Okay. So I'm still living on the edge here because 2 is pretty scary. But I wanted to play that egg so I can gain some life. That's not good for me. Like, not at all. I kind of needed that around, but here we are. Sure. I mean, I'm not dead, but I'm really not very alive because that's a 5/5. What am I going to do about that? Oh, Opt would have been so nice with the Mad Ratter. I don't particularly want another Opt. I mean, I don't win this game, right? So I have to chomp or die. I guess I'll block. Because I would like another turn to live, please. But I don't know what gets me out of this. Like, how do I deal with the 5/5? The Mad Rider's the only way, because if I keep producing 1/1s, it doesn't matter, right? Okay. That buys me a minute. That's a good draw. Okay. So I can ult this and then kill the 5/5. All right. But then I lose the Scions. Can I wait one more turn? Let's see. Let me see what I draw. But if I wait one more turn, I get to keep the Scions. So that seems ideal. So tiny is nice. Okay, I think I just have to kill the 5/5. I don't think I can wait a turn. I would like to. I really don't think I can. All right, so I think I'll just do that. Pass. Try to survive, you know? Oh boy. Okay, that's a good so tiny target. I could have cracked the well, but I wanted to put something else on board and hold up the so tiny. What can I even draw here? I think I used all my artifacts. Oh, that's a good one. might just be able to outvalue them, dang it. Do I want the opt back? Not really. I'm just gonna not do it? No. Alright, I mean, I need that Pyromancer, I think, because I don't think I can close out this game fast enough without it. Maybe. I only have 9 cards. I don't think I'm supposed to be drawing cards. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to be getting in there as much as I can. I have this so tiny, so this is fine. I'm just gonna play a land. Okay. That's a clock. I guess I have a bigger clock over here. All right, I'm not drawing cards, but like I kind of want to, but I don't think I should because I have 9 cards left. This is how I feel. Most of our lands too, right? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so 5 of them are lands. Ooh. That might change things. Because I have the Witching Well to crack. Okay. I am now the beat down, I think. Dummy goes in too? I guess. I was probably going to use it on that anyways. Alright, so now I'm probably safe to draw cards. I guess I almost like kind of have to because that Trebuchet is a super fast clock at this point. So I need to end the game like now. Where the heck is my Iron Crag lady? Sure. Okay. Oh, they scooped. I wanted to math it. Okay. Dang it. All right. Well, I apologize. That first game, I just tanked a little bit too much, but that is definitely a danger of playing blue-red because there's just a lot of decisions, not just in this set, but like also in Guilds of Ravnica. Like, Izzet can just be pretty complicated, I think. So I don't feel shame in timing out. It happens to everybody from time to time, okay? And then my opponent disconnected, so I apologize for that, but I think the deck was interesting. I think the draft was interesting. It paid off for me, but I definitely know that I was supposed to be black in my seat as of that first pack. So I understand that. It was a little bit, I don't know, I really wanted to play that deck. That deck is fun. So yeah, thank you so much for hanging out. They call me 2-1 topples for a reason. It happens a lot. I'm okay with this. 66% win rate is fine. I accept it. I accept it. I accept this fact. The 2-1s. 2-1s for life. That's all right. So thank you so much for hanging out. Seriously, I really do appreciate it. Make sure you hit that like button, comment, subscribe, and if you want to come hang out with me live, I would love to have you hang out with me on Twitch. My Twitch is twitch.tv/JamieTopples, and I hope you have a great day. Thank you again. Take care.